Hello, energy miners. If you still don't have stationary solar panels on the roof of your house, but you want to go with the times or use it while hiking, then this video is for you. There are more and more alternatives on the market which you can consider, and one of them we are going to test with you together today. This is Anker PowerSolar with 3 ports, 24 watt. I ordered it on Amazon. The official price right now is 75 euros, but of course Anker quite often give some discounts on Amazon. What are the advantages of this panel? It is quite light and extremely easy to use. You have to put it at an angle under the sun. The weather, of course, should be more or less good, and best case scenario, of course, sunny. All the instructions, how exactly you can use it and what exactly you need to do, are written on the panel itself. One of the great ideas is that you can also use it while hiking. You can put it on your backpack using the holes, or for example also on your tent in case you are spending a few days in the forest. And at the end you'll be able to get some energy in order to charge your phone or camera. What about disadvantages? So I tested it in the last week and figured out the following. From my point of view, it takes quite long to charge. In order to understand how exactly it is working, I was using a power bank and my phone. I can give you an example. After 5 hours under the sun, I was able to charge approximately 40% of my power bank, which is 20,000 milliampere hour. Meaning, after 5 hours, you can basically charge fully your smartphone. As I mentioned before, it has to be under the sun. And at home, if you have a balcony, you can use it basically only half of the day when the sun is on that side, meaning that you are kind of losing 50% of the day. Another thing is quite obvious, but I still want to mention it. If in your area the sun is aghast and there are not so many sunny days, you'll not be able to use it quite often. You should remember that. If you leave it, for example, on your balcony and suddenly it starts raining, it's not water resistant, and of course it might be damaged at the end. Or in case of strong wind, it can also fall down and have some damages. So you just have to be careful about that. So guys, I cannot say 100% it is good or bad, because it always depends on what exactly you need from this portable solar panel. But for sure I can say that it is extremely helpful that you can get the energy when you are somewhere outside, as I mentioned, while hiking or anything else. So what do you think about these kind of portable solar panels? Please let me know in the comments or share your experience if you already have one. And of course, don't forget to hit the thumb up button and subscribe to the channel to watch more videos like that. See you in my next video. Goodbye.